Well, hey there guys, it's me once again, and today I just want to give everyone another message on my channel. So, the reason why my second channel got terminated, now let's begin. Okay, if you guys don't know what happened to my second channel, now, here is the reason. 1. I'm very being busy on other stuff. I've been busy at online school before the online schools is now ended. 2. My second channel got terminated because I created another one. But to be honest, I'll be make two more my all videos on my third channel will be called the Eric Fan / 2021 YouTube videos and more. You can guys go and subscribe to my third channel and turning on the bell notification if you don't miss it. And I need to let you guys know I'll be improving rendering my videos to make this sound even more better and better. Anyways, let's move on. If you want let you know guys that I'm giving up, well, my answer is no. That is where you're wrong is not the case, because I will never giving it up. If you guys are asking me that, are you even dead, and are you quitting YouTube? Sadly, my answer is no. I will never quitting YouTube just because I was take a break from the while I making a video while my second channel got terminated for one day ago. If you want to guys letting know why my second channel got terminated for yesterday, alright, here is reason. Well, my channel starting causing a drama happening on YouTube community as usual. I'm finally back from the third account since because my second account got disabled. I will explain recently why I created that channel on the second time. Well, since from April 13th, 2019, when I started to created it, my second channel got received for third copyright strike. Back on May 15, 2021, my channel got terminated, and my second account got disabled, and my videos got deleted because of copyright strike. But if you don't believe me when I say this, and this is message to everyone, and my fans, if you want to watching this, you guys all need to re-upload it to my all videos. I have to get new computer, or laptop will be called Windows 10 20H2 version, because I don't want to upgrade to Windows 10 18.03 build version to Windows 10 20H2 version on my old computer or laptop while is the end of support. But don't worry, I finally have my old files back, and special thanks to my LBFFs for saving my files. But now, you need to wait for 7 weeks and 6 days until my 20th birthday and coming out on July 11th. But anyways, that's why I need to talk about last thing. This is me, signing off. Goodbye.
What the fuck is that?